following double title contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE and the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first, from Washington, D.C., Mort East R.
The WWE Universe can't get enough of their champion. Listen to this reaction.
Competitors, it's anyone's ball game. Wow, what a drop kick! And Randy gets taken down. Oh, what an elbow drop! And Randy takes a hard shot. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one. What a decapitating lariat. He was able to reverse that. What a rescue there. Oh my gosh, big time impact.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Was an impressive suplex. No, not again.
And the knuckles connect.
Right hand by Randy.
and he's heading back in.
Oh, they got Daniel in trouble. Wow, what an onslaught. Orton's just vicious.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
What agility. Oh, what an offensive move.
Orton with a fiendish counter. Great counter from Daniel Bryan.
Missed him. Oh! Oh, what a painful kick!
Whoa, Bryan just cutting down his opponent. You could feel the impact of those kicks from the cheap seats.
Agility. He's really going for it now. Daniel Bryan has more holds than your checking account. He's a submission machine.
Championship on the line.
Oh my, an explosive suplex.
Another tremendous suplex.
And that was broken up before it could land. Look at this.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Great reversal.
And he dodges that one.
And there's the reversal.
Great flexibility. And he does it one more time.
Look at him unloading with the Dez press.
And he gets out of the way.
Boy, he was able to reverse, get out of that. Nice reversal there.
And he goes for the neck breaker. Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Orton with a fiendish counter.
He's going to destroy this man.
Another neck breaker.
Oh, what a slam. What impact.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? He's in big trouble here. Pinned in the corner and eating haymakers.
What a wicked neck breaker. He drops the elbow.
And Randy takes a hard shot.
That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way.
Oh, Daniel Bryan, too crafty for that.
A high-risk maneuver in the world.
Look out!
What a reversal.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet. And there are the ropes. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Daniel Bryan.
Heads up! Oh, he got him! Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up?
Daniel Bryan looking to score again.
Whoa, whoa!
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
Missed him.
And there's the double team. Championship on the line. Oh, the punch connects.
Reversal by Orton. Ooh, that did it.
Big move coming.
What a backbreaker by Orton. The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Wild strike misses the target. this no disqualification match has been a rule. None of these superstars are likely to forget what happened here tonight.
Watch out here. Oh, what a painful kick.
Look at this. Look at this.
Can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Reversed by Daniel.
Physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is...
He's heading back up. Heads up.
He scored with that one.
I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
He is slowly getting dissected.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And that may have been the only escape. What great action we've had in this match. Daniel Bryan looking to score again.
He wasted too much time on that one. No! Oh, reversal! Ooh.
Now taking this match outside. There are no countouts. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Crashes right into those steps.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
And he gets back in. The Luthor's press. And would you look at those shots? Nobody home for that one. This has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Orton's got him.
Looks like we're going back inside. Daniel Bryan looking to score again.
And there's the reversal.
Look out! Just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Over the years, Randy Orton's racked up a boatload of sins, and he's paying for all of them tonight.
This could do it.
He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Again, the world title is on the line. And that punch lands hard.
Nice reversal there.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Hang on.
Spinebuster! Like I said, those moves don't win the match in one go, but they add up. And boy, have they added up in this one.
Collar and elbow battling for control.
Daniel Bryan, watch out!
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, boy! Oh, boy, oh, man, what impact! grueling champion. Oh, my gosh.
Quickly into the cover.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
And for Randy Orton, now more than ever, it's gut check time.
And Randy takes a hard shot. Oh, the superstar connects with a huge shot. How much more extreme will this match become?
Suplex.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. Watch it! Oh gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
The world title.
He's going for the pin! This could be it!
And Daniel Bryan avoids the early pin. Bryan gets the shoulder up. With the chin hooking away.
He's really going for it now.
Never, ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches.
Whoa.
Here's no trouble getting out of that one.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. From that backbreaker. A huge shot, launching him right into the table.
Oh my gosh! What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. What's gonna happen now?
He fails to connect. Fast press, and now a flurry of punches.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
The world title.
That's it. He's done.
Shoulders down, and he breaks the cover.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Hey, he's going for it again.
There's a sick power bomb. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Got out of the way of that one.
Another huge suplex. High knee.
Oh, my gosh! Orton's face is just drenched. He catches him with the axe handle.
Into the cover hook, and he kicks out.
The ref's out. No! Broken up.
And there they go again, sent crashing to the outside. The WWE Championship is on the line.
Oh, what a painful kick. Oh, geez. Oh, my God.
He might have lost some teeth there.
He's got him. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. And he's heading back inside the ring. And there he goes again. What tremendous agility.
When Daniel Bryan gets a hold lock in, he does not let it go. You don't want to be on the mat with him. Watch it. Watch it.
Reversal.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
And Orton.
Whoa! Oh, did you hear that? Oh, good Lord, I don't believe that just happened. He's in big trouble.
Oh, launched back into the ring. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Oh, Daniel, looking for the submission. Nowhere to go.
And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you want to do to another man.
This is a grueling
quickly into the cover. Put the title on the line.
He was able to reverse that.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. The Apex Predator might be fading here. Now back to the ring.
Kid trained under Shawn Michaels. And right now, I don't know if there's a better submission artist competing in the WWE.
And again, the mind games are played. He almost took his head off with that lariat. And he kicks out again. Oh, and Orton kicks out.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Again. The world title is on the line.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, what an elbow.
Into the cover, hooks the leg. And Orton kicks out.
Oh, don't do this.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. And Daniel Bryan lands another massive kick to the head. Here's the pin. Title on the line. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Daniel Bryan impressive tonight.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Will things in the WWE ever be the same again?